The measure, which has been implemented by the Electoral Commission, has been hailed by members of the public. They believe the move will enhance the development of the voting process.
In other countries, they are trying to move on. So I think St. Lucia should try to move ahead as well and get into some new systems so that the country could advance a little.
But don't you think it would cause confusion, though?
Well, maybe, maybe not. We're not sure. Maybe we should give it a try and see, well, what we could get from it.
But I really believe the stamp is better. Because sometimes when the people do the X, they do it wrong. So the stamp will be better. To my view, I think the stamp will be better.
But do you think that it will cause any confusion?
I don't think so.
Oh, it's too close.
So long they explain to the people. How they to put the stamp or how they have to do it. But some people put the cross and they're doing wrong. And probably they spoil the vote. So I believe the stamp is better.
The stamp is better than the pencil because the pencil, the writing will, you'll not see it properly, but the stamp you'll see it, you know.
So you support the stamp?
Yeah, the stamp, rather the stamp.
But I think it's a better way forward, you know.
So you support it?
Well, yeah, I support it.
The new electoral process, according to officials, is aimed at improving the voting process. And even for some, the traditional method should be kept.
I believe the pencil will be better because more people will understand the pencil. Yeah.
I like the use of the pencil.
Why?
Because if you put the rubber stamp, like what if you make a mistake and you want to put the right on. Yeah, so I don't think it's a good idea.
To me, if I had to vote, I'll prefer the pencil because sometimes even though you're Flobo or your Labour or the new party, sometimes when you go into the district you have to vote, sometimes it could be undecisive on who you want to vote for. So I'll prefer the pencil.
With the varying view from members of the public, what is left to be seen is whether the process will be implemented and whether mass confusion will be the result, as the United Workers Party chairman once indicated. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollandseed reporting.